Hi, everyone, and welcome to a very special episode of Learn with Dr. G. I'm Dr. G, and I'm so excited to tell you about some new lessons that we have to guide you through the basics of Python and data science with the help of two of my favorite things, space and inspirational animated films. You might have seen that in the summer of 2020, we launched some Microsoft Learn modules all around space exploration inspired by the real-life scientists at NASA. You can find them at aka.ms/learninspace. And well, we're back with some more. We've now launched three new modules related to space, but this time taking inspiration from the new Netflix original film, Over the Moon. Now, before I jump in to tell you a little bit about these, let's take a little preview into this film so that maybe you can get as excited as I am.
Everyone knows the legend of the moon goddess, but I'm gonna prove she's real. I can't believe I was right.
I announce a competition.
Anyone who can reunite me with my one true love will get their wish granted.
I'm in.
Oh, can I help?
I hate the way this happens.
This mission's about to get bumpy.
Tell me they're not hungry.
They're not hungry. I'm lying. Very hungry.
I love this movie so much. Okay, but let's talk a little bit about what inspired me to go from watching this movie to writing some Python code. There were three main themes that really stuck out to me, hence the three learning modules. The first one was how much time and preparation Fei Fei took to actually build a rocket to fly to the moon.
It's you and me, Bungee. We're gonna prove she's real.
The next was the interesting celestial events that happened during the film that inspired stories around the meteor showers that we actually see in our night sky every single night.
Whoa.
What in the world?
And lastly was that tiny little cameo from the Lunar Rover. Let's see if you can spot it.
Gobi, what's your name?
I'm Fei Fei.
With those three pieces from the film and what I know about space exploration, I was inspired to write these three new modules all around Python and data science. You don't need to have any coding experience to get started. And even if this all might be completely new to you, I truly believe that with determination and a little bit of inspiration, you will be able to solve unique problems as you level up your technical skills. I hope you learn from these lessons and even go beyond them. And be sure to look out for the next three episodes of the Learn with Dr. G show, because I'm going to be doing a deep dive into each of these lessons, demoing the code, walking you through the thought process, and unlocking discoveries about space exploration. Let's get started.